Dallas Wrestling, and this is the contract signing for the Universal Championship match. John Moxley, Seth Rollins, and Roman Reigns all here to sign this contract.
No one could beat me for that title. You understand that? No one. And you're afraid. You're afraid, and now you won't give me the one-on-one rematch that I deserve. You want to stick to this little triple threat setup where you and Roman can gang up on me, and then you can sneak up behind him and steal the title again.
I proved a long time ago that I'm more than just a joke, that I'm more than just a utility player, because no matter how many guys came in and washed out or got themselves suspended or went to chase fantasies in some other sport, when the smoke cleared at the end of the day, I'm the guy still standing here. I'm the backbone of this industry. I'm the king of this company. It's been that way for a long time now, and now the whole world knows it.
Knock down doors, kick everybody out of the way, and run the show.
But look at you, you're just so full of yourself now. Actually, you're full of something else. You are a sniveling little suck-up sellout full of suffering suck-a-cash, son! My brother here, my so-called brother here, he's got donkey dung.
What's he gonna say? He's pointing at both of them, but he won't talk.
What I'm trying to say is, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Moxley getting in his face.
Even Evolution.
What?
But we weren't healthy. We had a cancer inside of us, little did we know. That cancer's name. That cancer's name was Seth Rollins. History is full of people like you, Seth. Everybody in this building knows somebody like you, Seth. Kind of guy who'd stab his brother in the back. Suck up. Who'd sell out to the authority. When I get the opportunity to rearrange your face, which I will, your nose isn't going to be here anymore. It's going to be over here. By your ear. I say ear because you're only going to have one left. I'm going to rip all your dirty, stinking hair out by the roots. I'm going to stuff it in your mouth. There'll be plenty of room where your teeth used to be. Seth Rollins, my brother, you are scum, and we are looking forward to what that scum has to say tonight.
Oh, Seth superkicked to Roman! Moxley from behind the crossroads! Moxley using Seth's hand to sign the paper. Moxley signing it, now we just need Roman. It's official! Moxley, Seth Roman for the title.